Everybody, happy Friday to you. 5:15 this morning, we've got a nice shot for you right behind me. This is our San Fernando Valley camera, and right now off to a pretty nice start. We have some of those mid and upper level clouds we saw rolling yesterday as promised. Skies a little bit more. These Oak Hills, so you're heading up toward the Cone Pass in the low 50s, mid 40s around Oxnard, Pasadena, starting off with 44 degrees. So the weather pattern, we've got some changes in the weather pattern, and maybe not so good for those of you that were anticipating a dry start to the weekend. You were okay with the rain on Sunday, just not Saturday. Well, now they're starting to see a little bit more indications that we might find a slight chance of some showers, some light rain showers moving in. We're finding a little bit of activity this morning right around the central coast and maybe even as far south as Ventura County. But the bulk of the energy right now you can see moving across Northern California with this area of low pressure. Weak front is going to draw a little bit of moisture in our direction for Saturday, but a much stronger, more potent area of low pressure draws some moisture for us Sunday into Monday. So there's going to be about a 3-day period here where we're going to be dealing with an unsettled weather pattern. So you're going to want to prepare for that. Let's take a look at our future cast models and show you. You can see the cloud development on the future cast model, and that definitely popped up yesterday. We were talking about some of that moisture for Saturday. Very spotty in nature, so it's not going to be a complete washout, but certainly want to be ready for any light shower activity. The best chance of seeing a little bit more activity is to our north, central and northern California. But take a look at what happens on Sunday, starting to see that rain field filling more into LA and Ventura County, then continuing to spread over Orange County and the Inland Empire. So our best chance of seeing that wet weather is going to be Sunday into Monday. So really quick, want to give you your game time forecast. USC versus UCLA at the Rose Bowl kickoff time tomorrow evening at 7:30. There is going to be about a 20% chance of showers, some cool temperature readings under cloudy skies. So you're definitely going to want to bundle up. You're going to want to bring that cash for that hot chocolate during the game. 5:45 on this Friday morning. Yes, we made it to Friday. And this morning we're looking at live pictures of downtown Los Angeles. Great shot here. No problems visibility wise, although skies are reporting partly to mostly cloudy. Temperature wise, starting off fairly nice. 50s in El Segundo. We head to Irvine and temperature readings there on the cool side in the low 40s. So let me share with you the weather story for us the next couple of days. We've got some planning to do for the weekend, indoor, outdoors. Well, it looks like for the most part, we're going to see an unsettled weather pattern. You can see already a little bit of moisture popping up, but most of the moisture really evaporating before it even hits the surface. So we're not looking at measurable rainfall for today, although you can see a pretty good amount of cloud cover that we are going to be dealing with over the next 24 to 48 hours. Here you can see where we're seeing a good deal of moisture moving toward Northern California, some of the foothills and mountain communities heading toward Nevada. Let's talk about the area futurecast, because here we're giving you the forecast over the next 24 to 48 hours. The clouds definitely in place, and also some moisture that we'll see Saturday evening in and around Central California. But before that, enough cloud cover will be deepening over the area that we are going to see some lightly scattered rain showers. Most of the shower activity we see on Saturday will be the result of the onshore flow in the marine layer. But by Sunday, area of low pressure moves closer to the Southland, and that's where we're seeing more organized rainfall with light to moderate rain falling in and around the Southland and then continuing to spread eastward. So the storm highlights for us, Saturday into Monday is the time frame, anywhere between a quarter to a half an inch in some of the coast and valleys, up to an inch around the south facing slopes, mountain communities, anywhere between an inch, maybe even a couple of inches in some of the higher elevation communities when it comes to snowfall above the 7,500 foot level on Saturday. And then we'll see those snow levels down to about 5,500 feet come Sunday afternoon. Afternoon temperatures today, we'll